大家好，我是沈良荣，我来自离上海很近的一个小村庄，然后我现在在荷兰学习，之前在上海读。You don't understand, right? Okay, I'll explain to you in English. I'm Billy Shen, and I'm 23 years old. I'm now studying in Holland, and before that I was in Shanghai. I studied sport management for 3 years. Now I study here, and I also do a lot of extracurricular stuff, like in Chinese Student Association. Spend a lot of time on that, and every week we have meeting. I like playing basketball, playing ping pong. When I was like a little kid, I played a lot of like basketball and ping pong.
Hier in Nederland is Billy veel bezig met zijn geboorteland China. Maar wat hij erover hoort is volgens hem niet allemaal betrouwbaar.
I'm not really following the news in China. Because I don't think news are really telling the truth. West media see China as a threat. Friends who work for Chinese companies. I always like talk to them to get to know, okay, what is going on in China. If we compare China and Europe, it's kind of not fair. Of course, the economy, yeah, it's...a lot of problems, and the richer got really rich, and the poor are still there. But in general, the economy is like getting up, and the people are getting richer, and people are getting happier.
Be cool. Hey guys, play basketball. Let's go.
We gaan met Billy naar de sportzaal op de campus. Hij begon met basketbal toen hij nog op de basisschool zat. Onderweg vertelt hij ons waarom hij basketbal eigenlijk zo leuk vindt.
When I was in high school, yeah, it was amazing because, I don't know, like high school girls, they really like watching boys playing basketball. They're just standing, you know, along the basketball court and watching, and it was kind of show off. And at the moment, I was in the school team, so I can play really well. And I play a lot because girls are paying attention to me, and that's really interesting to me.
Toen Billy verhuisde naar Nederland, liet hij veel achter.
I miss my high school friends, and here a lot of people have their high school friends because they're studying here for a long time, so they have their high school friends around. And my best friends are my high school friends, so yeah, I miss them.
Mist hij zijn ouders niet?
Sometimes I ask this question to me as well, like, do I miss my parents or not? Actually, no, because like, it's quite free here.
Billy staat midden in het studentenleven, maar hoe ziet hij zijn toekomst?
First of all, I have to finish my bachelor degree. It's another year and a half. And after that, I'm not sure if I'm gonna do a master, which is another year. And maybe I'll look for an internship or a job. And I think about my future.